Tracking incidents is a big part of safety management and is critical to keeping your job site safe. With SALUS, our incident tracking feature allows you to create incident cases and enable you to link all the relevant documents, forms, workers, and subcontractor profiles to the case, effectively acting as a repository for all the documentation and information related to an incident. In addition to keeping your incident cases organized in one place, SALUS allows you to create customizable incident categories, providing you with actionable insight into your incident cases and trends, which makes them more preventable in the future. Let me show you how incident tracking works with SALUS step by step. Incidents tracking is centralized for company admins to manage using SALUS Desktop. From the main menu, you can navigate to Incidents, which opens up in the Incident Dashboard. The dashboard summarizes all of your incident data and allows you to see how you're tracking between weeks, months, and quarters. It also shows visualizations of your customizable categories and types. Before you begin using the incident feature, you'll need to set up your incident categories and types, which also act as data points to report on. To get started, click on the Types tab. Example of incident categories are items such as incident type or body part. The types under these examples could include things like injury, medical aid, near miss, slips, trips and falls, or arm, leg, head, eye, internal organ, or foot or body part. You can set up the categories and types however you see fit. Click Add Category. Just enter the category name here and add your types underneath. Toggling multi-select will allow you to select more than one of these types to tag against your incident if necessary. Clicking Save adds your category with its types in this list. If you want to reorder how your categories appear, use the arrows to shuffle them around. You can also change these at any time simply by clicking into them, which also enables you to move your identified types to different categories if required. Once you've set up your categories and types, you're ready to start using this feature to track and manage your incidents from SALUS Desktop. When you're informed of an incident, navigate to the Active tab and click New Incident. A dialog box appears with fields that allow you to input all the details about the incident. Under Status, we would open the case. Enter a meaningful title. Select the severity, incident type, and the body part, which are the categories and types we set up. Select the site the incident happened on, the date, time, days lost, if you have this information already, and a description. Clicking Create Incident adds this record to the list. Here, you can see summarized information about each of the incident cases on SALUS, particularly those that have an open status, which flag these as the incidents that are currently being investigated. As your records get built out, you can always use the filter dropdowns to find records as more and more incidents get added to the table. As the incident is investigated, and as more information comes to light, you can continue building the case by clicking into the incident and clicking Edit Incident. Here, you can add notes to the incident, including attachments, and tag the workers or subcontractors who were involved. Other areas under the case include being able to attach documents of relevance to the incident. For example, a safe work procedure that was relevant to the work done, or any other references that will be useful in investigating the case. Similarly, you can add forms that are relevant to the incident too. For example, an incident report, witness statements, investigation forms, and so on. Anything that needs to be linked in terms of paperwork can be done in these areas. You can continue adding to the file at any time. You can also click the download button to compile all of the information and documentation of the case into one PDF file, which can be easily printed or shared via email with anyone outside of SALUS, for example, an auditor. And later, when the investigation is over, clicking complete will change the incident status to closed.
From small-scale incidents you want to keep a quick record of, to larger ones that take months to investigate, SALUS has you covered with incident case management. Using our incident tracking feature, build and track the cases as you go with the added bonus of collating meaningful data for all your incidents, enabling you to see patterns so you can remediate your site to make it safer for everyone.